In today's world, we're able to replace an entire arch of teeth with technology that we call teeth in a day, or all on four, or all on six, or teeth tomorrow, or teeth today. And this is one of the most amazing features that's going on in dentistry at this time. When people lose their teeth, they have options of replacing them. It might be a denture, which is a plate, and many people are happy with the plate, but most people find that it's problematic in that food gets underneath, the stability is not there, and the chewing functionality is not what it could be. Others will use 2 to 4 dental implants and go to what is called a overdenture. And the overdenture is a denture, but it uses male-female attachments, we call them locator attachments, to lock the denture in and provide stability and retention. The next option would be the hybrid, and that is something akin to what a denture on stilts would look like. It is probably the most popular option at this time because it is cost effective, and the placement of the implants can be done in such a way as to avoid vital structures and avoid additional surgeries like sinus lifts or bone grafting in the lower back part of the jaw. So the hybrid has become a quick but permanent solution that solves many, many problems for people that are missing all of their teeth. The final solution is using 6, 8, or 10 implants and going with fixed crown and bridge on top of the implants. It would be similar to a bridge on natural teeth, but the bridge is just anchored on implants. So when we hear about teeth in a day out in the market, or all on four or all on six, that marketing and that procedure, which we've been doing since 1995, is really referring to the hybrid. What we like to do at Northern Virginia Periodontics is lay out all of the potential options and include the financial implications. And in short order, the patient very often can choose the solution that's right for them. And in the end, when they make the choice based on the knowledge that we give them, they're most pleased.